Huh. actually kind of weird. It helps to look at it in the camera. So you can see there, I got some odor spray. Not so bad up here. I got it on the back, this area. So you shoot a good cut of clear in between each color. And that's so you can kind of sand back. But looking in the camera, it looks pretty even. I got numbers on my screen. There we go. That actually looks very even around there. And as far as the fade goes, it looks better in real life than it does on the camera. It doesn't look quite so stark. You get real bad color separation in the camera, but at least in my little lens that I'm looking at. But then on the back, it looks a little wide. Over on this side, on the red. And I'm probably going to do is shoot some more red in there and just even that up. I don't want to make the black any whiter than I do. Hey, Dick, Liz.
Good. That's a nice.